Yo, big shout out to everybody learning the JEE and Neet exams.
Looking down, get spit up, looking down, dreams. Heart looking nice, cause doctors in the jeans. Everything hurts now, cuts on the wrist. Homies and not sound, why do we this? Dr. Kakalia, or you'll be a cashier. If you do not want the sun, just go become an engineer. I just wish for your success. We are just wishing for the best. Your uncle is suggesting that IIT is the best. But I put you through distress. By the pressure and the stress from all the substance with no rest from all them coachings and the tests. Make you a living mess. Tell you to not act depressed. Suppress all your hobbies and then wonder why they kill themselves.
Make us wonder why we want to cry. And the reason for a child funny smile and suicide.
The system is commercialized, scandalized, antagonized. The students are pressurized, sterilized, and agonized. The one to succeed in the system won't be the victim with the wisdom. That is the student who could just
memorize the theorem quicker.
It seems a scheme making us scream. The kids 15 with no self-esteem. Tortured, anxious, tired, racist, stressed, depressed, annihilated. Leaded in just a digested legal shit. Vomited next day, forget it,
I wish I had an answer. I wish I knew what to say. When you're at the rooftop, the only thing I can do is play.
Clean the benefit of the youth, why you got woes on it? Youngest country in the world, yeah, raise a toast for it. But they're writing exams in a pandemic in a whole form. It's like they're drowning deep, but you ain't got a board for them. You've shut down the damn parliament, ain't functioning, the courts online. Yet you expecting students to study their minds off just to risk life. The country's troubled, 77k cases on the daily. Not only that, this lockdown's made our own minds go crazy. So ain't nobody fit to sit for 6 hours with a mad importance. They're well uneducated, but make students live to their recording. Protest on Twitter, got the hunger strikes. Why don't you listen? States affected with flood, got no food to eat. Your watches glisten, downloaded admin cost to check the standard 400 km distance. Can't afford just not to go, no luxury of choice in their existence. If you can't listen, is this democracy or a big ass prison?
But I hope that you're not at the rooftop just because you got a few bad marks.
When did the system turn us from humans to objects? Are two measly numbers going to project who's the best? Kids are obsessed with their grades and now on how much they weigh. They spend hours fixated on textbooks page after page with hatred and self-loathe at such a young age. For all the kids stressing out and having panic attacks, you can't just tell them that they're okay. It's not as simple as that. You were supposed to be a temple of learning. I didn't see the word cemetery. Isn't it ironic that you're now causing lives to end?
I wish I was kidding, but Google sees the same.
This is what the kids are searching for, don't you have no shame?
School makes me cry, suicidal, depressed, and I feel like a failure. School makes me cry, suicidal, depressed, and I feel like I'm worthless.
I mean, is majority visible?
Yeah, it is visible.